Hey YouTubers, just an update on the driveshaft videos that I put up a couple of days ago. Right, I had to push this back on. This was pressed back on, and when you press them back on, obviously you don't press them back on when you've got the bearing still on it, because you risk damaging the bearing surfaces. But just say you didn't need to take this off, but you just wanted to change the boot, but when you was checking the inner joint, it felt notchy. Well, there's a reason for that. Obviously it shouldn't be there, it should be absolutely buttery smooth. I've just been inspecting all these, because when I put it all back together again, it just didn't feel quite right. There was a distinct notchiness, when just moving these. These are okay, they're not, the bearing surface is all intact. But, I don't know if you can see this, I'm going to try and film, get this on film. I'm using a magnifying glass, as you can see. Hope you can see that. Can you see that? That little flat there, that's not supposed to be there. It's also slightly distorted, it's not parallel. And, can't get any closer than that, I'm afraid. But you can definitely see that it's extremely worn. That's what happens when grit gets in your CV inner joint. Look, you can see it's a flat, which means when it all goes back together, the needle rollers will not rotate properly, and you get this horrible notchiness, which just leads to further increased wear and a trash joint. Look at that. Excuse the fingernails at the moment. Obviously I'm working on a car. So let's have a look at another one. Let's have a look at that one. Look at that. Now that is even worse. I mean, these are hardened, but what's happened is the outer hardened part has worn away, and it's just started to, it's not even, look at it, it's supposed to be completely cylindrical. And that's the good end. And just move it there. And that's, there, look, you can see it there. And that's the bad end. So they're completely trashed.